Political campaigns love micro-targeting. That's sending messages directly to small groups of voters. If you're not in the group being targeted, you may never see them. Let's look at what you're missing. Here are some recent political ads that were micro-targeted to Muslim voters in the swing state of Michigan.
Vice President Harris has chosen a side, her right side. Harris has made herself clear. She stands with Israel and the Jewish people.
And joining Kamala will be her husband and top advisor, Doug Emhoff, who would be the first Jewish presidential spouse ever.
Kamala relies on her husband, Doug, for counsel on the toughest issues, like Israel's noble fight against the radical terrorists in Gaza. And when Doug talks, Kamala listens. Kamala and Doug, America's pro-Israel power couple.
That went to Muslim swing voters. Now, that's extremely cynical and I think kind of anti-Semitic, like there's a Jewish puppet behind the woman. Okay. That's one set of micro-targeted ads to Muslim voters. Now, here are some other ads run by the same pro-Trump PAC being targeted to Jewish voters in the swing state of Pennsylvania.
Two-faced Kamala Harris is secretly campaigning for Palestine and trying to get away with it.
In Jewish communities throughout America, questions are being asked. Why is she running ads pandering to Palestine? We must stand up to anti-Semitism. We say no more.
Kamala Harris, stop pandering to Palestine and stand with our ally Israel.
Wait, we were just told Kamala Harris stands with Israel, that she's super pro-Israel. She's part of a pro-Israel power couple. Now we're being told she stands with Palestine against Israel. You see the issue here, right? Those two sets of ads can't both be true. They're diametrically opposed and mutually exclusive, but they're both made by the same pro-Trump political action committee to micro-target and manipulate vastly different groups of voters. It is the grossest, most cynical ploy I've seen in an election cycle that's rotten with cynical ploys. And it's all made possible by the world's richest man, Elon Musk, who has given $75 million to the super PAC that's bankrolling all of those micro-targeting campaigns.